Hi, good morning, God bless you. Sige, let's continue this worship guide. Kanina yung battery na ubusan, so I had to recharge it. And the memory, so okay na. I'm so happy that New Year has a new drawings here. It's so cool. And yeah, I got some stickers. Thank you. And I got a few more stickers from 2007 from Malakai. So they gave me Da King. So there. Thank you. Anyway, let's worship God. So it's Friday, so I think just think Titanic. Even if whatever's happening outside, we're alive and I love you, Daniela. Family, he loves his friends. And I remember we had this Bible school. I got kicked out, because not kicked out, but I couldn't graduate because I went to the States and I had to repeat everything again. So naka-graduate lang sila Daddy Mike Turner, Papa Philip, and ako hindi ako nakasama sa graduation. I felt so bad, no? But wala, I was there. I was inisip ko sana makamarsya ako, makakuha akong diploma, ganun. Wala, no? Okay lang. Sumalab ko lang, but at least sama-sama kami. Tapos, si Adrian, Fulion, sinangla niya yung cellphone niya para mapakain kami. Kumain kami sa Jade Restaurant, nag-dinner kami ron. Grabe, no? Walang-wala kami that time kasi we're all musicians, singers, gospel artists. I mean, gospel worship Jesus team. So, by faith lahat, you know? So, but okay lang. Masaya pa rin eh. Ano, parang magkakapatid talaga ron. And so, kanina, I had to another recording kasi nga yung battery kailangan na i-recharge. So, ayun. You know, namiss ko lang din talaga si Adrian Fulion. So, dati, yung partner ko, nakatira siya sa may Santa Mesa. Pauwi, meron dun red light district, mga rainbow lights, no? Adrian, as every night, nadalaan na namin yung pag-uwi na ako. Tapos, nung magkakaanak na ako, inisip ko yung pangalan. Una was Bathsheba, ganyan. Or Magdalena. But, syempre, ayaw na partner ko kasi nga, it's too hardcore, diba? Parang it's too biblical. So, naisip namin, Adriana, Daniela. Daniela, Adriana. So, yun. But anyway, ito yun. We're just gonna sing it. 10 Cities. So, 10 Cities, we wrote this with Malakai. Malakai. 2006-2007, we were volunteers. They gave me those stickers. And si Malakai yung pinaka-best friend ko sa buong mundo. I think I have a conspiracy theory. He may be my brother from my dad's secret Hagar. So, baka nang surrogate siya kasi nga siya, he had 3 daughters. So, wala namang proof or what. Pero pag tinignan ko yung anatomy niya, tinignan ko yung mukha niya, kamukha. ka, people say, kapatid ko ba si June? And my dad's June also. And he's a junior, so ako thankful ako whether kapatid ko siya o hindi. Na-meet ko siya sa church, nagsama-sama kami. Nila Jerwin. So, I appreciate that. And ayun, ito, marami akong mga album dito. Syempre, song number one. Tapos, may entire beauty. Beginning. Yeah, and then, we have Meet Ma. Beauty again. Battery, syempre. Paborito natin, Pilipino yan. Living Sacrifice. Jason Drubi, relievo ni Marcus Drubi, Marcus Correa. Yeah, POD again. Switchfoot. So, POD, Switchfoot. Supportahan natin yung mga born again Christian band. So, konti lang sumusuporta dyan. So, kailangan eh, supportahan natin. Dahil, ano lang tayo? Minority, we're not the majority. Ito, Hillsongs. Ang dami, no? Jars of Clay. Hindi, Hillsong ulit. Hillsong. Victory, Every Nation. So, ayan. Sige, let's worship again, 10 cities. Hindi talaga dapat ko ito.